I'm standing next to our guided soft target, a GST, which is made of foam and reflective coating so that the radar of our customers' vehicles can reflect off of the target. What makes this really unique is that it is made of foam and fabric. And so when our customers' cars impact this target, they don't get damaged. They're very expensive cars. So the technology is really neat. It's on a platform that is controlled like a robotic car, and it can be guided like an RC car around the track and create a situation where the customers of ours and their vehicles have to avoid the target. And should it hit it, unfortunately, this car will get damaged, not our customers.